My late brother's birthday was today. So normally we used to share a weekend or a day. If my birthday is on the my late brother Tab was born on the 11th. I was born on the 10th. So normally I would share birthday then. We would have two birthday parties. But even if I have a I buried my younger sister on my birthday. 15 years ago. 12 years ago. Tab was 8 years ago when I buried him. Also the same week. For our birthday. Yeah. June, July, yeah. So my father called me yesterday. I want to celebrate two things. 50th of Chiefs. No, he said first, happy birthday to you, my son. You are 50 now. Now you come of age. Now welcome to the big league. And he said to me, by the way, Chiefs is 50 also. So, you know, it was special for me, coming from my father, to acknowledge that I'm 50. Because my dream was always to fight for this thing of 50. Because my brother died, he's supposed to be 52 today. Yeah. Between my mother and my father, the only child who's 50 is me. I wanted my mother to see this and my father alive. It has been my dream to reach 50. For them to give a gift back, to say they born a child. It's 50. It's an honor. Because it's a loss to lose a child at 80, 20. Truly, life is difficult. We lose kids, we lose families, we lose daughters, we lose sons, we lose because of certain circumstances of life. There's corona now. People are dying. There was HIV, there's all these things. People die. They don't reach 50. It's half a century for me. It's an honor for my mother and my father. I want to thank them and I'm honoring them for being 50. Because it's not easy. And it's a gift for me to them, to honor them. But I'm not a hobo, I'm not a druggie, I'm not an abused child or something. I'm normal at 50, but they born a child. And it's an honor to have me in this book. And my father said to me, happy birthday, happy 50, and to Kaiser Chiefs, it's a journey. The challenges of Chiefs, the challenges that I've had in my life. So it's a unique one.
It goes together.
It's a unique one.
So how are you going to...
And if it's destined to be, it will be. If it's not being, what I got is my 50th, Chiefs 50th. Football is about winning and losing. It's a game. But you fight for something, you fight for success. Life is the same, you fight for survival. You fight for living. I've been through hospitals, I've been through everything due to circumstances of life where I had to grow, but live a life. It's been tough, but it's 50. It's a milestone for me. And Chiefs is the 50th, it's a milestone for Chiefs because we've had ups and downs. And if it's to be this year, it's got to be. If it's not to be, guys,
won a lot in the past anyway.
50 years is historical. For my father, 50. To have Bobby at 50, it's been a journey. I'm not an easy person. I'm not. But it's life. It had to be. And Chiefs is the same. To have Chiefs at 50, it's been a tough one. But my father is 76 this year. My mother is 74. It means they've done something in life.
A lot.
Chiefs.
A lot.
Chiefs. At 50. And Bobby at 50 at the same time.
Yeah. It's been tough. That's something. Okay, just last one.
Every season. Because of the challenge of FIFA, the ruling and everything, obviously the league is now going to September. That's why FIFA gave us a ruling here. Dealing with us.
The
appeal we've done, it's coming in September. So obviously, depends on the ruling. We can then register or sign new players. But the plan that we had, fortunately, 2 years ago, even the season when Windhoek came, last season, We had a plan for 2 years, 3 years. Also, we had new players coming in and everything, and looking at the youth and everything. We don't plan for 1 year, or for 1 week, or for one game. We plan for long term. So we've got, I think we've got a balanced team to continue even the next season. Remember, it's only 12 months, or yeah, so one only, season or something.
Yeah.
But we've got plans for more than one season as Chiefs. It's the future that we're looking at. And we are balancing to sustain the continuation now and even the next season. Depending on the ruling. The ruling comes, if it opens up, it's an add-on on what we have. Because remember, we plan ahead. So we add on every season. It's normal, we add on. But there's a 3 year plan, 5 year plan, 4 year plan, 1 year plan, 2 year plan. At Chiefs. That's what we do.
So it doesn't concern you when they say.
Let me ask you
when
something.
Everyone goes.
If they sell at Vets, yeah. We played against Vets so many years. They're competitors.
Yeah.
So even if I take players from Vets, what change will they do? They don't do Chiefs. Chiefs must do their own thing. Vets has got their own challenges. But if I take from Vets, it means Vets has been my problem. Or we don't develop our own. So the challenge becomes, you take from Vets, what about your development? What about your plan? Did you have a plan? Did you wait for Vets to relegate or to sell? No. It's a competitor. If I want something for Vets, we'll take one or two, depending on the need.
Mm-hmm.
Let's understand this, the need.
Mm-hmm.
But when they're in the situation they're in, it's not a game for me. It's not a game for me or for us, the Chiefs. But it's more of, do we need anything? No. Or do we need, yes, one or two? Yes. But we're not going for sale in buying because it is for sale.
No.
Chiefs have got a structure. So we deal with our structure and our plan. So whatever happens to it, God bless, let it be. But we've got a plan as Chiefs to forge on our plan going forward. That's what I'm doing today, more than anything. I've got anything else. Because I've got everything in my life, but love is what I need. COVID, Rokotola Ofe. You better let it in. But you're in this house today. Kuba, just not enough. I'm emotional, but you're a fellow. I'm in love with you. Appreciate it. Guys, just give. Because you're going to have a job. Or, it's a company. Or, let me see if I'm going to.
I've got my son here, Phil.
Well, about my son, Mark. Where's Mark? Where's my son? I had to leave you when you go to work. So when you call Mark, Suru is my late sister's daughter. First of all, I'm my late sister. But I tried to be humble, to respect life. So we are here. Mutas, Manu. The president is here. He 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 is I would look at him, never more. Not like didn't start telling everything at the time, I have been 7 days. He will all be better. The song. As a summer, who are city flying, they are still business class. It's real.
It was a high gear. Tonto Novo. Yeah, and I'm happy I should be with it. And it's a little more. Yeah, no more.
I'm going to go to the hospital. God.
That's why at least some most especially for village area. Herka Ratala, Rapolo Mutal, then the village area of Hanita Hole. Because Kilena leads to Hurkima, as I want be like a manga in the feet. So, Herbet Tito share Lirena Lubo, we can Faba, every time Rapolo Mua High, Retusable. That's why na koi shapile ra rokupel.
Okay.